my brothers in the back, got my brothers in the front, and we're cruising down Finnan Street in the hot, hot sun. We pull into the KFC, going to get our food, pile out of the Holden fast, cause we're feeling the need. 5 minutes later, pigging out, fill up to my eyes. I go back to the parking lot and ow, some bugger stole my car. Stole my car, stole my car. Now bro, I was real pissed off, no one knew just how I feel. So we went looking for the wanker who had stolen my cool wheels. We went into the cop shop, talked to the police. Said, ow, Mr. Copper, bro, some bastard stole my car. Stole my car, stole my car. Now Mr. Policeman,
Mr. Policeman,
we were in KFC, man.
In KFC, man.
And the next time I looked around, the next time I looked around,
the next time I looked around,
the next time I looked around, someone had thiefed off with it. Jumped into the cop car, went for a cruise around. Now keep your fellas' eyes peeled for an HQ holding colored brown. Then, just then we saw it, it was parked outside the pub. Ow, Mr. Copper, ow, there it is, bro, that's the one. So we went into the pub and we made some inquiries. Saw a fella at the bar with my bloody car keys. Now said to the copper fella, there he is. Ow, smacked him in the head and said, ow, read him his rights, bro, cause he stole my car. Stole my car, stole my car. Our bullet,
our bullet.
Oh, you shouldn't have done it.
You shouldn't have done it.
Cause now you are going to jail.
Going to jail.
Yes, now you are going to jail.
That's right, you're going to jail.
Yes, now you are going to jail. And it serves your dumb ass right, bro. True. Yes, it serves your ass right.